This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. William Russell Willcox, April 11, 1863 to April 9, 1940 was an American politician from New York. On January 1, 1905, he became the postmaster of New York City. By 1909, he was chairman of the New York Public Service Commission. He served on the Railway Wage Commission in 1918. Biography. He was born in April 11, 1863 in Smyrna, New York to Thomas L. Willcox. He attended the State Normal School in Brockport, New York. He later attended the University of Rochester. He served as principal of the Webster Academy and Spring Valley High School. He then attended Columbia Law School, and was admitted to the bar in 1890. Around 1900, he married Martha J. Havemeyer, descendant of Mayor William Frederick Havemeyer. Around 1901, Mayor Seth Low appointed him to the New York City Department of Parks and Recreation, where he served for 2 years as president of the commission. On January 1, 1905, he became the postmaster of New York City. He was appointed by Theodore Roosevelt in July 1, 1907. He became chairman of the New York Public Service Commission. Willcox served as chairman of the Republican National Committee from 1916 to 1918. He encouraged Republican congressmen during votes for the 19th Amendment. Willcox resigned after being appointed to the Railway Wage Commission, also known as the U.S. Railroad Commission, in 1918. Others appointed by the Woodrow Wilson administration were U.S. Secretary of the Interior Franklin Knight Lane, Charles Caldwell McCord of the Interstate Commerce Commission, and D.C. Chief Justice J. Harry Covington. The commission investigated railroad wages. He became a widower in 1939. He died on April 9, 1940, at South Side Hospital in Bayshore, New York. References. ABCDEF William Russell Willcox, New York Red Book, 1909, retrieved 3 January 2014. William Russell Willcox, chairman of the Public Service Commission for the 1st District, New York City, was born in Smyrna, Shenango County, NY in 1863. Attorney. Was a former New York postmaster, one-time park board president. New York Times, April 11, 1940, retrieved 20 December 2013. William Russell Willcox, chairman of the Republican National Committee from 1916 to 1918, who managed the presidential campaign of Charles Evans Hughes, died here yesterday of pneumonia in Southside Hospital. Mr. Willcox, who chairman of the Public Service Commission and chairman of the New York and Willcox, wife of William R. Willcox, former chairman of the Republican National Committee, died Saturday at her home, 28 Cottage Place, Babylon.